reason badly did all the mechanical design. The fact that he's the BattleBots man should tell you that this thing is pretty tough. The bottom chassis is aluminum.
Yeah.
All the metal parts are aluminum. This is Lucite. It's very easy to glue back together if it does break. The wheel hubs and the treads are actually Lego pieces, because that way, if you break a thread, you can just go to Toys R Us and buy replacement. And send data. Now, know that this is happening completely over the radio.